treasure. It's that shady fellow what ran.
Could be a beast, though it's likely a person.
Guy must be pretty nimble if he can move through all this muck.
Come, we must follow him.
Wait.
Why?
We're not alone.
Sir, I'm begging you. I barely managed to make it to the shore of this island. But a beast chased me into the jungle, and then I saw this scary-looking man. I apologize. It's just, someone was chasing me, and...
Doki?
Oh, well, I need you guys to stay calm. Captain Barbaros was attacked. He's hurt pretty bad.
Oh, is it a beast?
Actually, we think a person did that.
Person? Why would anyone do that?
Dr. Kiergaard says his injuries aren't life-threatening. Come with me to the lodge. I'll give you the details there.
Something terrible is...
Thank you. Thank you for coming, Adol. Sorry I'm not decent at the moment.
Nemo is a Roman word. It means name.
The wound on Captain Barbaros's leg.
Then... Yeah, what if that nameless ripper's still lurking near...
We must tend to Sir Carlin's wound before we do anything else. Come with me, Mr. Kristen. We'll get him some help.
happening?
More beasts?
Whatever it was?
Do you think it might be...
I'm sure of it. You think it might be the monster that attacks Sahad?
Go!
Yes.
Fine.
Today. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Is that it? How can I help you today? All right.
Come on.
underestimate them.
Seems we have.
think? He's almost certainly a primordial.
A primordial? Didn't we find some note at the what?
Long ago, before the human race came, enormous creatures of unimaginable power ruled the Earth. These creatures are known as primordial. Though diverse in form, their defining traits are their reptilian...
You baited our breaths, but
what makes you qualify?